Right, what's up guys, this is a Photoshop quick tip. This is how to change the colour of your ruler. So to get them up, first off is Control R, which is a shortcut. You can drag them down. So go to Edit, Preferences, General, and go to Guides, Grids and Slices, and here it is. Just click whatever colour you want, so I'll go with yellow, okay, and you see the change. So thanks for watching, please like, comment and subscribe.